What's up, beautiful people? Welcome back to my channel and welcome to my third vlog. So today I am bringing you guys along with me to an event happening at Wasgud Lodge, hosted by Tastic and David Tlale. They have a young collaboration going on for the Heritage Month and also celebrating, you know, your heritage and all that stuff. So I got the invitation yesterday, and they were referred to me by King Bash. So a huge shout out to you. I really appreciate you. And yeah, so I'm headed there. My plus ones, all of them are busy. They're not coming with me anymore, so I'm gonna go alone. And I wonder how vlogging is gonna be. I just wonder how this vlogging thing is gonna be without anybody helping me out. And yeah, so this is gonna be my first vlog, my first event alone and first vlog alone. So nobody's gonna be there holding my hand while I do this whole vlog thing. So chances of you guys seeing my outfit are very slim, because this is a young DIY outfit. If you guys want to see how I did this hair, then I will be uploading a video next. So a few days after this video, you definitely will be seeing the video for this hair, because my hair is actually pretty short and I am quite impressed as to how this hair came out. So see you guys soon. So I got the dates wrong. So it's actually on the 3rd, and the 3rd is tomorrow. However, when the lady sent me the invitation, she did say it's on Wednesday. So in my mind I have Wednesday 2 o'clock, but it's actually Thursday 2 o'clock. I just confirmed with her right now, and she says that she apologizes for, you know, the inconvenience and the miscommunication or whatever the mistake that was made. So it's actually tomorrow, but right now I'm super hungry, and I thought I was gonna be eating today. So anyway, okay, it's all good. Let us do this again tomorrow. I'll see you guys in the morning.
Where she is, where Baba, where Futa.
The rocks.
Your car's kind of dirty.
Kind of. It's very dusty now from the dust.
Channel, welcome to the second take of yesterday's fail. So just got to Wasgud. It's a bit cold but hot at the same time, like it's a very mixed up weather. I switched up the outfit that I had on yesterday. Today this is pretty much what I have. I don't know, I just think this is kind of cute, just a little bit, but yeah. Jason is here dropping me off, and then he's gonna leave. I still don't have a plus one, so it's still gonna be a bit awkward for me, but I'm excited and I'm ready, so let's go in.
Okay. Mr. Photographer.
Hello, Rachel. I'm gonna leave your Instagram name here. That'll be great.
M-A-T-H. It's short for Matabata. My surname is just so long.
Oh yeah, true. That's nice. Rachel,
yeah, I like that.
I'm gonna find you first and then I'm gonna tag you.
Oh wow, perfect!
Thank you for coming through.
Thank you. Yeah. I must definitely get in touch with you, yes, so we can profile you on Energy FM. I'm from Energy FM.
So cool. Yes. It'll be nice.
It will be very interesting to talk to somebody who is a blogger. That's what we call you guys,
yes,
right?
We are.
Yes. Beauty influencer and a blogger. Yeah, we'll definitely get in touch with you.
Cool.
great stuff coming ahead.
So this is what we have. It's butter. Yep. This is really, really nice.
Rachel.
Yes.
That's
me
too.
Oh,
I think there's
prawns
in here.
Is
it fish?
Are you allergic?
No.
I'm allergic to
prawns.
I mean,
this is delicious.
Mm. Wait, so that's what that is like for meal. Did they say it's cooked?
What excitement! Wow!
I love me some food!
Are you still changing?
Do you know vlogging is really weird?
10 minutes!
Get bash, everybody!
Hello, nice!
Vlogging is really weird, right?
Like, is this what you have to do?
Why we're here today. So it's locally made, locally designed, and it's about appreciating who we are as South Africans and appreciating our talent. That's why we teamed up with the amazing David Tlale.
So ladies and gentlemen, if I may, this brand believes in partnering with whether it's designers, any person that is within the art space, they want to celebrate you because they are a household brand that believes in enhancing and partnering with local brands. So over there, our beautiful makeup artist, Diva Kadash. This is Diva Kadash. Diva Kadash is an all-rounder celebrity makeup artist. So he is behind the looks of Somizi, Bonang, all these big top names that reign and rule in South Africa. This is the person. One more time, Diva Kadash.
What was the question? The brief was very simple when it comes to still say, she just sat down and she was like, make me pretty. So she was like, I see. I was like, darling, say no more.
Thank you so much, Diva. One more time, Diva. The drama. Have you ever? And if you turn the monitor this way so I can hear myself. That monitor.
Sounds like a pastor at church. Like I'm not hearing myself.
Well, if you're a church boy, you can hear a church boy. You can never take the church out of you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening. I'm from the Review newspaper. And I would like to welcome everybody who's not from around. And Miss Tlale himself has always been here, and I love him dearly because we've met at a few events in Polokwane. Yes, and he's always doing the most. Yes. Can we just give him a round of applause, please? I say applause because the snaps are not loud enough for his intelligence and amazing, unique designs.
I went to school with this lady. We studied at the Prominent University of Johannesburg. Yes. We studied towards public relations and communication science. So, no, what do you mean? Okay.
It's evening, right?
Yay!
Okay, good evening, everybody. My name is Rachel Matavata, and I'm a founder and CEO of Rich Millie Media, and I'm also from Energy FM. And Mr. David Tlale had an interview there with the Energy Drive host, Mr. Hagi and Rochelle Poetis. And I'm just happy to be here. And I would like to say, when David partnered with Legit, I actually bought an outfit.
Oh, hey.
Yes. And I still actually have it because, like, jeans and all, I don't grow, I don't age, so they still fit. And I'm just excited about this event and seeing Polokwane host such a prominent, important person, and the collaboration with Tastic Rice and Miguel Deloge. It's just so wonderful, and thank you for having us.
Yeah.
And I was hosting the Limpopo Charity Fashion Show. I said to him, come down, I'll be having Miss South Africa here, sponsored by Sun International. I had a whole lot of stuff happening. He said, I'm coming down for free, you don't have to worry about it. So the same energy still exists within me. Unfortunately, he got a call a few days before, had to fly out of the country and stuff, but though, keep up the good work. And thanks a lot to Tastic and Dash, Udila Dash. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I go by the name of Dash, Chef Dash. I'm the owner of a company called Dash Food Concepts. Why I'm actually proud to become part of this campaign is because of what it allows us to do with food. With most people that are sitting here is that you've always looked at food from one aspect, as in a sense of how you grew up with it. But the truth is, from drinking umqombothi to now drinking champagne, we have evolved as people. Look at you. Yes, we have. And that is why, from a menu perspective of what we literally had to do today, it was... I've never had a fish pot with rice, you know, spicy and everything, because rice for me was a starch and then there's the shebo at every single time. Until you started learning that you are able to actually take rice and make a salad if you want to go on a diet.
Okay, do we all have something in our glasses? Not yet. So while we're waiting for a cold beverage, I want to thank all of you for taking time out to come here and spend time with us and with my lovely wife, who is here tonight. Why are you giving me a look? Yes. Huh? You don't know the wife? I'll introduce you to the wife in a second. Let's just wait for the beverage to come. So I'd like to thank all of you for spending time in the afternoon and the early parts of the evening with me and my lively wife. And it's been a beautiful, beautiful journey from flirting, proposing, getting married, making babies. It's been beautiful. It's been like an amazing journey. And I do want to say, you know, the journey started in a very interesting manner, but why we are revealing this new baby that we're giving birth to tonight in Limpopo is because when you look at our heritage pack, it's got a very strong emphasis and influence and inspiration from Bapedi, the Tsongas, the Vendors, and the very colorful culture and tradition that comes out from Limpopo. You don't get it anywhere else in the country, but it comes very strongly from here. And I do know that in my past life, or my ancestors' lives, there was a strong heritage that coming from here. I can tell because of my colorful lifestyle and my colorful creative industry that I live and work in. Do we all have a drink?
Yeah.
As we all raise our glasses, to introduce you to my lovely wife, Tastic.
Yes.
And and I want to say thank you to Tastic for this beautiful journey that has been phenomenal for the past 10 months, because we literally started flirting in January. Wow. And today we are giving birth to our second child, who is we are very busy in 10 months. Tonight we are giving birth to a second child who is win a dress and making someone's life amazing.
Yes.
With this wedding dress. Cheers to Tastic.
Cheers. Cheers.
In the eyes, bro. In the eyes.
Guys, don't worry about the eyes. Bed sex is a choice. Don't sit down yet. Have the first sip. There will be T's and C's along the competition. So this beautiful traditional wedding dress will be revealed at African Fashion International, Joburg Fashion Week this coming Thursday. So follow us on Instagram. In closing, before I bless the food. But why do they give me vegetarian food? I am not vegetarian.
It's not vegetarian. You're
vegetarian. I was just joking with the chef. I'm joking, guys. I do want to say it is important for us as human beings to have personal peace.
That's true.
And personal engagement with self.
Yeah.
And personal love and respect. Because if we do so, there's no need for gender violence or violence against women and rape and killings and everything. There's no need for that. And it only starts with one person, which is me and you. And if we have that, it's very simple to treat the next person with love and respect and to be peaceful with the rest of the nation. Obviously, as a nation, we cannot all be at peace. But the five people that can affect the next five people, and the five other people will affect the other, will impact the other 10 people, and the nation becomes peaceful. It is very important that we portray who we are as Africans. We are loving, we are caring, we are respectful, because we are Africans. And that's what we've been raised with from our parents. So it's very important to deal with us and have the peace of God with you that passes man's understanding as we close our eyes. Father, we thank you for this.
It's been such a wonderful event. I'm in the bathroom right now, so excuse all of that. But yeah, Jason is on his way here and I want to see him really soon. I think they want to give us like a package or something like that, but I'll show you guys what is inside the goodie bag when I get to the house.
Packages, packages. Love this. Our heritage. Hashtag my heritage. And David Tlale. I have this one open. It's a small. This is so cool. Is this a large or is it a medium? What is it?
It's extra.
It looks like a large. Extra. Oh my goodness, it's perfect for you actually.
Inge?
Yes.
Not extra large.
Why are you? It's perfect, babe.
And a medium.
Okay, we'll give it to my mom then. Will you wear it?
Yeah, I will.
Yeah, we'll give it to my mom.
Even though I'm a medium.
Oh, this is a scarf, isn't it? This is the limited edition one. If you buy two kgs of Tastic rice, you get this. Just so that you can keep it in your house.
Can I guess in that apron?
I guess we'll be matching. This is so cool.
Why does this one not have plastic?
That is. You can give this to your mom.
I must give this to mom.
Yeah. Okay. It's a gift.
I'll give it to my mom.
Tell her it's a limited edition David Tlale and Tastic collaboration for the celebration of heritage. She will never get this ever again anywhere else.
Mommy and daughter.
That's you saying no to
the apron. If she can.
I said yes.
That's for your mother, not for you. Definitely. I thought this looked cool, but I feel like it looks weird. From the side, guys.
Okay, beautiful people, I'd like to end this vlog over here. Once again, thank you so much, King Bash, for putting my name down for this event. I really do appreciate it. I had such a good time, man. I had a great time, and yeah.